Do you want to check the temperature of your Mac to prevent potential problems before they occur? If so, let's install Hot, a free app that conveniently displays your Mac's CPU temperature in the menu bar. To download it, visit macupdate.com, click the search icon, enter Hot in the search box, and click on the application icon to access the download page. Click the download button. In my case, the app will be downloaded to my desktop. Your download location might differ. Locate the downloaded zip file, double-click to open it, and then drag the app into your applications folder. By the way, I am currently using a MacBook Pro M1 and the operating system is Ventura version 13.5. To launch the app, double-click its icon in the applications folder or press the Command plus spacebar to open the Spotlight search bar. Type Hot in the search box, press Enter, and then click Open. After launching the application, its icon is displayed in your menu bar, allowing you to monitor your Mac's temperature. For more detailed information, click on the icon located in the menu bar. Thermal pressure, what is it? Thermal pressure on a Mac refers to the pressure that builds up inside your device due to heat generation during its operation. When the thermal pressure is nominal, the heat generated inside the device, such as a Mac or any computing device, is within the expected and acceptable range. When you hover your mouse over the temperature sensors, additional readings from various components on your Mac will be displayed. You also have the option to display graphs that show temperature, voltage, and current. To change the graph's appearance, click on the drop-down menu. You will have four choices: gradient, line, fill, and bars. Additionally, you can rearrange the graph by selecting either name or value. Let's now look at the preferences or settings. Make sure that the first two options have been checked. Check the third option if you want to see the temperature in Fahrenheit. To customize the menu font, click Choose and select your preferred font. There is no need to make any changes here. Check this option if you want the Hot app to start at login. As for updates, I prefer to leave it unchecked to minimize background activity on my Mac. I prefer to update my applications manually. You might ask, what steps should I take if my Mac starts to overheat? If your Mac's temperature consistently remains high, reaching 70 degrees Celsius or 158 degrees Fahrenheit, or even higher during light usage, it is important to identify the specific process or application that is causing high CPU usage. There are various reasons why a Mac can become hot. However, common culprits include virus scanners and web browsers. To stop the app from causing high CPU usage, open the activity monitor by typing its name in the spotlight search box and pressing enter. Next, click on the CPU tab to see a list of all apps and processes sorted by CPU usage from highest to lowest. You can now select and quit the specific process or app causing the issue. Based on this list, no applications are consuming a high amount of CPU. However, let's assume the overheating is due to your virus scanner utilizing a significant portion of the CPU. You can now quit it by selecting the app and clicking the X button located at the top left corner of the activity monitor. A confirmation window will appear. Click Quit to cease the app. If the app or process fails to stop, click the Force Quit button to terminate it. By the way, I have created a video on another free app showing the total CPU usage. I highly recommend giving it a watch as it's worth seeing and is 100% free. I hope you learned something new today. Thank you for watching.